A city alive with the spirit of excitement and a stadium brimming with anticipation. The build-up has been intense and now we just can't wait for it all to begin. It's anyone's guess, though, which team will come out on top. Find out how it unfolds right here on EA TV.
A warm welcome to Dortmund. The cavernous Signal Iduna Park is the iconic venue. I'm Guy Mowbray and I'm joined by the former England striker Sue Smith for commentary. And everything is set up nicely to give us a really good match. It's Borussia Dortmund versus Tottenham Hotspur.
Cheers, Guy. Well, it's a pleasure to be here and I'm anticipating a good game today. The coaching staff have done all they can. Now it's about taking it onto the pitch.
This is how Borussia Dortmund line up. Marcel Sabitzer starts alongside Emre Can in the centre of the park, and they go with a single striker leading the line. This is the Spurs' starting lineup.
Yeah, it's the same formation, and I'd expect both teams to commit players forward. So the two holding midfielders, they're going to be key from a defensive perspective.
So the first half kicks off. Horror. Chance to deliver into the box. Madison. Well, that's as easy as it gets for a goalkeeper. Daniel Marlon. Well, it was a good result for Dortmund in their last outing against Atletico. How do you think they'll fare today?
Well, it was certainly a positive result, 1-0 away from home. I think it could be a similar result today. They look well organised, they're a threat going forward, and if they do that again, they should have no problem.
Goes for goal! But the keeper saw it coming and saves easily. Saar. Dejan Kulusevski. On to Son. Kulusevski. There's a nice passing rhythm to the play. Madison. On to Son. James Madison. Kulusevski. Poro. Son. Kulusevski. Cut back nicely. And the attack is over. Really good defending. Marlon. Girassi. This is Brandt. Spurs have the ball again. Kulusevski. Now, this has to be. And the substitute has made the difference here. On to give them the lead.
Well, if we watch this again, you can see he's under all sorts of pressure, but still manages to keep his cool and he finishes it off well. Thank you.
action underway once more with the onus on Dortmund to find a response. Brandt. Malen. Malen. Adeyemi. He's glanced at the pitch there, but only himself to blame, really, for a blaze that's missed. Bissouma. Good challenge, and the throw-in will follow. Daniel Malen. Pushing forward, now to make the right choice. Looking to cut inside. Saar. Song Heung-min. Richarlison, now to deliver a good ball in. Adeyemi. Good run, now can he pick out the right option? Oh, they looked in there, that's nicely cut out. That's crossed the line. Goal kick. Son. Has the space to whip it in here, and that's nicely won to see off the threat. Daniel Malen. Moving the ball well in search of the equaliser. Well, what a place to lose the ball just when the chance was on. Pedro Porro. And not getting close enough here. Options available in the middle. Kulusevski. What a chance. Going to be all for the first half here at Signal Iduna Park. As is often the case, Son Heung-min is pulling defenders all over the place. He's certainly been difficult to contain.
Well, it was certainly a good 45 minutes. Obviously got the goal to put them in front, but he's looked lively throughout too. Hopefully see a little bit more of that in the second half.
The ball is rolling again with Borussia Dortmund having much work to do. And that's a bad one. Just how bad is down to the referee. And it is a booking.
Good decision from the ref. He'll have to be careful now.
Away from danger it goes. And the chance has gone too. Could be something building for Dortmund here. Well, any chance has gone for now. Sabitzer. Promising position, this. Chance for the equaliser. And the keeper's done really well to keep that out. And Dortmund trailing. What can they do with this corner? Played into the box. And the defence tidies up nicely. Chan keeps himself in the way. Well held. No problem at all in keeping that one out.
As the stats show, Dortmund are controlling possession over the last 15 minutes. You can see they're really turning the screw now. They're taking the game to the opposition. And with the amount of chances that they're creating, surely an equaliser's coming.
Well, the boot could be on the other foot for a change now. Richarlison just needs the composure now. It's there, and it's a goal. That's a real settler for them. Two in front now.
It's easy to be caught in two minds. He was just really composed and the keeper had no chance.
And we're back underway at 2-0. Daniel Marlon. This is Brandt. Marlon. And the attack is over. Really good defending. Now, can he get the crossing? Son? And it's on now. Well, that's what he's there for. It's a good stop. Julian Brandt. Adeyemi. Ryerson. Using his body well to keep the ball. Malen. Well, ambitious effort. It's a miss, but it was a good try.
It was a good try. It's not a bad attempt, that, and you just feel if they can get a goal, they're right back into this game.
Richarlison. Odogi. Beautifully weighted ball. That's gone out of play. Throw in to come. Space to attack here for Spurs. And the promise of something happening is over. Marlon. Making good progress here. That's cut out quickly and easily. Oh, that's That's been won really smartly. Malen. Looking to put the cross in. And the keeper there has had his life made easy by that. Dejan Kulusevski. And a good tackle results in a throw-in. Romero. Untidy in possession there. Looks a good ball. It's in! Well, don't write them off yet. There's the goal that keeps hopes alive.
Well, here's the replay, and it's an inch-perfect pass this is. Shows great awareness to set up the chance, but then there's still plenty to do, to be fair. He's hit it with lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. It's a really good strike.
And away we go again at 2-1. Dejan Kulusevski. Werner. Well, the referee has blown, and it's a disappointing result from the Dortmund perspective, and it's 3 points dropped.
Well, they were just a bit off it today, weren't they? Sometimes that happens. They need to reflect and learn from it, and then look to bounce back in the next game.
Well, he's put in a more than satisfactory shift over the course of the game. What's your assessment, Sue?
Yeah, it's a good performance from him and his teammates. Finished well for his goal, great work rate throughout. I'm sure he'll be happy with that.